guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is Saturday and it's September the 1st. So, the children here in, oh my gosh, they're opening up a Dollar Tree. Right down the street from my house. I can't believe it. Yay, we'll be doing Dollar Tree hauls. Oh, what a nice surprise. Yeah, I haven't been out in so long. I was on Long Island, and then I've been in my apartment for so long. But, anyway, I just dropped Madeline off at work. She's working at a restaurant here, and, I mean, she's very good, so I can't take all the credit for getting her the job. But, this is a restaurant where she was hired as a restaurant where, to make sure it was recording. The restaurant that does the free meals at Thanksgiving. So when she went to interview for the job, she interviewed with the owner. And so the owner asked her, you know, why do you want to work here? So Madeline told her where my grandma, she calls me her grandma. She said, my grandma, she said, I appreciate what y'all do for the community because my grandma comes here to eat her Thanksgiving dinner. So, the lady hired her on the spot, so I'm real proud of her. So, I just dropped her off at work, and now I'm on my way to the post office because, I have to send this thank you card to the lady to Carrie. She bought me the air conditioner, and then I also need to send the Frigidaire warranty, our registration, because, Carrie did buy the 2-year warranty for me, so I have to make sure I register it, but, you know, it's really bothered me that I haven't sent the thank you card before now because my philosophy is, you know, if somebody goes to all the trouble to spend their time and their money to buy you a gift, you know, the least thing you can do is, you know, take a couple of minutes to write a thank you note to them and mail them a thank you card. So that's a habit that I've always done, and I think it's a good thing to do, to show your appreciation. But, anyway, then I'm going to go to McDonald's, and get me an ice cream cone. I know people badmouth McDonald's and everything, but I think they're great. I mean, where else can you get a soft serve ice cream cone for $1.07? My daddy always called it a lick cone because all you do is lick the ice cream off of it, and I don't know why my phone holder is loose, but oh, I'll have to figure out how to fix it. It just keeps wanting to fall down. But when I come back tomorrow, we're going to talk about John L. Sullivan some more. And I do have a story to tell y'all real quick. When we used to get into arguments and everything, he would take the car keys from me and he would be, you know, he would come home drunk from work, and I would always want to take the car keys and leave, and he didn't want me to do that. He wanted me to stay there and argue with him. So, one time I went to try to leave, and I had the car keys. I was in the car, and we had bought a little Toyota Max, Toyota Maxima. I think it was. No, Nissan Maxima. That's what it was. This was in the 1980s. So I was in that Nissan Maxima, and I had the door open, and he was, you know, fighting with me, trying to get the keys from me. And so I had the keys in the ignition, and he opened the door, and I tried to back out, and the car hit the garage door, and it, you know, it warped it. And I did leave. I did get away from him, but we ended up having to drive around with that car that wouldn't close all, the car door that wouldn't close all the way, and the window that wouldn't let down. So we wanted to go into McDonald's one day and to the drive-thru. Well, you know, you couldn't open the door. You had to get in on the passenger side, and the window wouldn't let down. So John just reversed the car, and he backed up to the drive-thru window so that I was on facing the window. We were backing in, and I had to order it, but I was laughing so hard, even though he did things that aggravated me and all. I still had to laugh at some of his asinine ways. But anyway, we got what we wanted and ended up backing on out of the drive-thru. So I'm going to go to the drive-thru now and get me a 99-cent ice cream cone. And I won't be backing in this time. So y'all just keep on coming back. Thanks, guys. Bye.